Welcome to Tech News, where I'll be talking about the latest tech news and mobile launches which are interesting enough. So let's get started. Realme phones are getting very popular and the company looks to get it on with the market and are quickly launching new mobile phones. Interesting pricing that's packed with features. Take for example the Realme 3 Pro as well as the Realme X, which were launched quite a month ago. Tons of storage, pop-up camera and a great battery backup. Now the news is that it's launching the Realme 5 with four cameras, I think this month, with a 64 megapixel quad camera. Just wow. So they are on a launching spree and they don't want to lose their market share. So yeah, it will be quite interesting enough to check the mobile phone itself. While the Realme is doing that, Samsung has decided to release the security updates for their older flagship devices, which is S7 as well as S7 Edge. If some of you still own the S7 or the S7 Edge, expect a security update soon. Guess what? HTC is back in India and according to the reports, it's launching a couple of new phones, one being the flagship and another being the mid-range phone. Hope the pricing is gonna be just right to make some sales. Interestingly, Canon is trying to bring a wireless charging mat to basically charge your camera wirelessly. So finally, a wireless charging for the cameras is going to be the future pretty soon. I guess 2020, we can see the wireless charging for DSLR cameras now. Yep, so they are catching up with the technology very fast. Motorola here is launching the Motorola One Action Mobile. One Action because it gets a 117 degree ultra-wide angle camera, which has a field of view just like the GoPro Action cameras. Also, it gets a 13 megapixel main camera and a depth sensor. The selfie camera here will be a punch hole, which is now a typical trend. Alright folks, let's not make this video long and boring. I just wanted to share some of the interesting news that I was going through. And these were the news. Hope these were interesting enough. Hit that like button and do let me know in the comment section down below what are your thoughts on these news. So if you want me to make these kind of videos, don't forget to click on that subscribe button for the latest updates. Alright, see you all in another one. Till then, take care everyone. Bye-bye.